All right. More melody. Let's get back into it. Continuing Kingdom Hearts 2. What? Oh, yeah. I'm turning it up before each song, the volume, so. Try not for it to not be as loud as that, but yeah, I'll be turning up the volume for songs while the game's loading. While the song is loading, I'll be turning it up. I thought it was more than 20 something. That's done. I'm usually here first. Try here.
Thank you.
All right. On a standard. Leveling up really fast. I like that. Yeah, let's go. Getting a little spooky. Those times I got goods, I've almost slipped up. Thank you. Well, that was interesting. Hi. Hello, Cabra. Well, at least it wasn't 35%. Didn't understand what they wanted near the middle. Thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. It's basically it's a rhythm game on the songs from the Kingdom Hearts series. I think it's the stories after the events of Kingdom Hearts 3, and it's just going through Sora or Kai. I don't. I'm not sure. It's going through somebody's memories. Oh, is that vim and vigor? Either Sora or Kairi's memories, I don't know. Think it's Kairi's, but these aren't technically Kairi's memories, so like. Not technically, they aren't. Damn. How many? Excellence, 8. That was better. Was that better than the beginner difficulty? I sure hope there's a lot of gliding enemies in Proud. No, Mickey. That last part tricky. Okay, one more time. Oh, good shit.
We'll be right back.
Yep, practice makes perfect. And the reason why Donald and Goofy are in the game, because it's a Disney game. Guess you haven't heard of Kingdom Hearts. It's a collaboration between Disney and Square Enix. Batshit crazy idea. Good shit. Oh, sick. Also, this is my second full chain on Proud, and I think that's my first full excellent. All right, that's done. We're gonna go here next. But yeah, this is a long... It's a long... Going series... It's ongoing... Or a long-running series, that's the words. Since, I think, 2000? It's an ARPG. This is, the latest one is... because there's so much music, I guess they decided, hey, let's do a rhythm game. But it's usually an action RPG. Very fun. At least the second and third game is. Also very, very known, very infamous for having a very convoluted plot. But if you played the games, it's not really. I mean, I guess it is, but you'd understand it. Anyways, next. Vaults of the Damned. Yeah, music RPG. I'd say this is what this is. Because it's unlike any rhythm games I've ever seen. works really well in mixing Kingdom Hearts' combat with a rhythm type of game. I adore it because I absolutely love the music in the series. Forgot what I was going to say. Anyway, next difficulty. Thank you. That was good. I am very unhappy that I haven't seen a chest in a while. God, I hope I won't be grinding for that as my last trophy. One good. Keep putting the damn enemy in the place just before the note I want to click it in. Piece of shit. That one was tricky. Sucks they didn't, make the characters look like the game they're in. Oh, is that the encounter? Thank you. Finally, a chest. That one was like you're actually trying to waltz. Good lord. Or without using... Wait. Clear with that. Or more. Well, shit. I need to read the stuff before I need to read the actual mission before I put on items. All right, well, I don't think I'll be on in another hour. I don't know, but thank you for stopping by. Thank you for the follow. Hope you have a good day. That was ridiculous. But I did pretty good, so. Darkness of the Unknown. That's the short version. Meh. Phase 2. Guess we'll go this way first. Do these ones and then the other ones. Yes. Hold on. I usually, I'm kind of, I took quite a bit of a break, like, a week ago, or, like this entire half of the second half of the month, so I'm trying to get back into it, so I'm kind of all over the place, but I'm usually on... at like 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Usually 12 Eastern Standard Time, 12 p.m. I'm not trying to be like on a consistent schedule right now because I'm just trying to get back into it right now. So, yeah. Around the afternoon Eastern Standard Time. Maybe earlier, maybe later. I don't know. And I might stream twice in one day. I don't know. So, yeah. Don't really have a schedule right now. All right. Anyway, let me do this. Good to see the treasure chests are popping up now. But the thing is, I'm probably at 90 more to go. Well, I'm gonna be playing a lot of these songs again, like at least twice, so there'll be plenty of time to get all the treasure I need. Wish there was. Ooh. Awesome. I wish there was battle music like this and the encounter and Kingdom Hearts 3 new shit. There's one thing I'm slightly disappointed about. Well, that was spooky near the end there. Twenty-nine more to go. All right, this one next. Thank you. I need to remember to tell people if they ask me when I go online to just follow me on Twitter or... Ooh. Or, like, get put on notifications on Twitch. All right. Damn it, I did end up getting one miss, didn't I? Frick pisses me off.
Thank you.
It's nice to see an arranged version, or nice to hear an arranged version of it in Kingdom Hearts 3. Alrighty, so 50% or higher on Proud, and I can use items. Man, those were very tricky. The notes that they're putting the enemies on are really throwing me off. I got a summoning star. Perfect timing. Oh, sick. Okay, now I have to kill 90,000 more. And I get another one, and then... I forgot what the second one is. It was like 1 million. Okay, I can use items. Let's do it. Hi, welcome back. That one, four misses. Okay, I thought I only had one miss. All right, Pride Lands. Thank you. I doubt I'm as good as some other people, but yeah, I'd say I'm pretty good at this game. It helps that like I have listened to most of the music in the series for a long time, so when I see the enemies coming up, I can sometimes tell when sick. That means I'm really close to getting full chain on 50 beginner songs. But yeah, I can sometimes tell, most of the time tell, when I'm going to need to, click the X button or the other ones. All right, standard. Just had to make sure I could use items. Thank you. Yes, I am. It may not look like it because it's at 30 frames per second, but I am. I'm gonna assume that the loading screens are slightly faster. I don't know how it is on the PlayStation 4 or Pro. Clear all without items on proud. Okay. So I can do it on standard, but not proud. Man. I had a summoning star too, whatever. Yep. PS5. I needed to replace my PlayStation 4 because yes, I do have a YouTube channel. Ronin Hero Games. It's in the links in the bottom of the stream. It's more of a VOD archive. Since the VODs don't last on here because I'm a small channel, only lasts for like 14, 7 to 14 days, I don't remember. Yeah. Been streaming for a while. There's like 300 something videos on there, so. VODs, more like. Oh man, I keep forgetting about these Disney songs I keep unlocking. Those are gonna bode well when I post them on YouTube. Not to mention playing them on stream. We shall see. Why would they put them in the game? They knew people were going to stream. Maybe because the sound effects are playing. But yeah, I needed to replace my PlayStation 4 because it was glitching out on many games. So, and I was lucky to have caught a pre-order before Sony put out there that they were putting them up for pre-order. So, very lucky, very fortunate. Anyways, on to standard. Oh yeah, by the way, you were asking about when I was going, like when I go on stream, when I start streaming, you can do push notification, or not push notification, but notification on Twitch, and you'll get an email telling you when I go online. But a faster way is if you follow me on Twitter, I as soon as I start streaming, I post a tweet saying that I'm online. So you can also do that if you have Twitter. All right, stand up. Let's go. I accidentally turned it up before I clicked it, whatever. Yeah, I don't know if it's like a bell somewhere on the channel interface, but yeah. The email's coming late, so. Just be aware of that. Okay, no items. Let's go. Thank you. That's fine. One miss. I hate it. I hate when I do that. All right. Let's do this one. Desire for all that is lost. Thought it was going to be the other one. The one before this one played. Forgot what it was called. Nice. All right. I can use items. Thank you. Easy. All right, one more. Guessing that's from 3D. That song that I just unlocked. All right, Mickey. Frickin' shoot me in the face, that last part. Oh no, I was doing so well. Hi. Welcome back. I screwed up so hard at the end of this song. I was doing so well. I suck. I'm so frickin' pissed off. What did they want from me there? Damn it. Oh. Shit, dude. All right. Twilight or Timeless River. Oh. Man, they couldn't put me black and white. Thank you.
Tiger.
Yeah, they switched it up on me in the last one. Booey. Alright, I'm over it now. Kind of. Yep, very weird, but most of the games in the series are fun. Like, my favorite games of all time fun. Specifically, okay, my top three is this one, Kingdom Hearts 2 and Kingdom Hearts 3. They are a ton of fun to play. And I grew up with a lot of the titles that they put as worlds that you explore, and it's very interesting to see. Especially this one. This one, like, visually, it doesn't show here, but one of my favorites artistically. I've platinumed every game in this series, so it's on YouTube. You can go check it out. Let's go.
Thank you.
Shit, those three shadows threw me off guard. I was having such a... This was a fun one. This was a fun one. And I was too busy, like, jiving to the music. There's like, oh shit, they, like, did the triple on me. Whoopsie doopsies. Without items. Yep, true that, and I can't wait for Sephiroth. I was so sad that they just... I was so sad that they didn't add any more music or anything for Final Fantasy, and this, I really hope, after these 2 years of thinking it over, Square, they finally start putting music in it. And PNGs, come on. I want those pictures. I want those spirits. Come on, Square. Not just one-winged angel. Okay, I can do items here, not the next one. But yeah, Steve and Smash is... We'll be right back. Okay, that middle part I did not see coming. Whoops. I really flubbed that. All good. That was batshit crazy. Holy shit. That was nuts. This was a fun one. This world was fun. Just like in Kingdom Hearts 2. Anyways. Okay, that's how they did it. I can use items.
Come on.
Yes, I did. I guess your internet cut out when I was talking about it, but yes, I am. The last character I thought would be added. Did, or maybe not the last, but like, was not expecting another Final Fantasy rep, especially after how little representation of Final Fantasy is in Smash in general. But I just hope this means that they'll get the proper treatment. One-Winged Angel, obviously fantastic, but more please. Come on, Square. Redeem yourselves. Dodge all ranged attacks. Okay. Well, at this point, we're going to be doing every single difficulty on each song, so let's do it. The first two numbers are 99. That means I was, oh my god, that's the closest I've ever been to a perfect. That's a bruh moment. Finally, I didn't flub a standard. Almost did. If you ever see a good, that's why. Everything on. We'll be right back. I'm surprised I didn't screw up that last part. And we're back to not getting any more chests. Man, that first, that large body I missed. I pressed triangle. Oh God. I don't think I'll be streaming for much longer. I'm just gonna do this. Shit. I just wanted to do this, but there's still so much left. I'm just going to... Oh, it's Rowdy Rumble. Where the hell? What the shit is this? Where's the encounter? Why is Nintendo live? Oh, the Andy World Showcase. Okay. Like, bullshit, it's not the 17th. Yep, if you get, the highest score you can get is 10 million, so I'm always gonna be so close to 10 million. But I almost hit it. I think, I forgot which song. It was one of these. This one or this one. But I almost hit it. Okay, I'm concerned about the fact that there's no frickin'... Why is this Rowdy Rumble? Where is my The Encounter? Okay, I'm gonna do Rowdy Rumble and that will be it because... I'm losing focus, and I need focus to do this properly. Okay, at least it's only beginner and standard. I'm still not okay with the fact there's no The Encounter, the Kingdom Hearts 2 version. We'll be right back. Oh God, I was so close again. Three. Ah. Oh, okay, there we go. Well, that was easy, so. I'm just glad there isn't an achievement to do that. I'm fine with just getting a triple plus. All right, trophy. All right. Either two more or one more. Yep. Are you kidding me? How many Rainbow Excellence did I get there? Okay, so six normal ones. That's not bad for standard. Ah, gotta do it one more time. All right, last one for today. That freaking miss. Okay, so how it works is the closer you get to the one miss. Ooh. Oh, that pisses me off because I did so good. Not even a good. Ugh. That excellent bar. Anyway, the closer, like, good is if you just barely get it. Miss is obviously a miss. Excellent is that if you just barely didn't get a hit, like, perfectly on the note. Rainbow excellence is if you get it perfectly. Sometimes I'm just, like, a frame off. Which is why I get only gold excellence instead of a rainbow excellent, which it's not perfect perfect. It is perfect, but it's not perfect perfect. There's two different perfects. All right. Man, I almost did. That was like the best proud playthrough I did, and I flubbed it yet again. I'm really upset that this wasn't the encounter. The encounter has to be here somewhere. There has to be. Is it the Birth by Sleep version? Nah, I like this one better. Probably is. Maybe? I don't freaking know. Anyway, I really wanted to get to Darkness of the Unknown, but there's still so much. Still have this and that. And finally, I'll do it tomorrow. I am losing focus, and it's going to give me a headache if I don't stop. So that's going to be it for the stream. Thank you for watching. I will be on tomorrow playing this. If you're watching from YouTube, come follow me on Twitch, follow me on Twitter, like and subscribe on YouTube. Thank you once again, Cabra, for the follow, and thank you for watching once again. Oh, wait a second. Just in case I get a trophy here. Okay. Yep. Hopefully I'll see you tomorrow too. Now I'm gone. See you.